bad will it be for Floyd's legacy, play along with me, if he loses?
Well, I mean, the idea is preposterous, but let me entertain it. If Floyd loses, it will be bad for his legacy, clearly. How bad? Well, he will be able to say, I'm coming off a layoff, I'm over 40, all those kind of things. More than being bad for Floyd's legacy, which it won't be good, it will be amazing for Conor McGregor. Mm-hmm. It would mean that Conor McGregor is maybe the most naturally gifted fighter who ever lived. Because to jump from a sport that is not boxing, there's striking involved, yes, but you have to worry about so much stuff, there's only so many hours in the day, that you can't concentrate just on the discipline of not just your hands and striking, but avoiding being hit. If Conor McGregor can jump into the sport of boxing as a professional, in his professional debut, beat one of the best pure boxers who ever lived, that's amazing for Conor McGregor. Now, again, the idea is preposterous. He has no chance to win. But if Conor were to do it, it's not so much that it would be bad for Floyd, which it would be. It would be amazing for Conor McGregor. And I would have to come on TV and say everything I thought about the way fighting works apparently is wrong. And Conor McGregor is immediately one of the greatest pure fighters of all time.
If Floyd Money Mayweather loses this fight, mm-hmm. it will be the biggest upset in the history of boxing. I don't care what anybody says. To be 49-0, unblemished, fighting all comers, at least at one point in time in his career before he decided to end his career due to this, prior to his second retirement by fighting Andre Berto, for him to turn around and to lose to somebody who has never fought professionally, it will be the ultimate stain on him, the ultimate stain on a boxer, arguably the biggest stain on the boxing profession. Because as Max so eloquently pointed out, there is no reason on God's green earth other than a Hail Mary of a punch out of nowhere with luck and divine intervention coupled all into one. There is no reason for Floyd Money Mayweather to lose this fight. And I will say this. Not only would it be catastrophically bad, but here's where it could potentially be worse. If for any reason we walk away from this fight thinking that he went at it half-heartedly because he was looking forward to the money that came with a rematch. If we have any kind of questions in that regard, those are the kind of things that would make it even worse. But no matter which way you slice it, for Floyd Money Mayweather to lose this fight, there is zero upside other than cash. There is zero upside for him. But then again, we talk about Floyd Money Mayweather, and the reason why his nickname is Money is because he gives the impression that all he cares about is the cash,
let me give you an example.
Even though I believe better. How'd you get so far?